Here's a create quick tip from Kevin Belton.
If you've ever gone to a restaurant and the meatballs are really tough, or gone to a friend's or relative's house and the meatballs are tough, they packed them too tight. So take a little bit of your meat, just gently roll it. We don't need to squeeze. Don't squeeze the life out of this. Don't make this very hard. That's what keeps a tender meatball.